the more land the Ukrainians are able to liberate, the stronger their hand will be at the negotiating table, and the more likely it is that President Putin will understand that he will never win this battle, that he will never win the war of aggression on the battlefield.
Thanks, everyone.